BTS and Wolfpack. Happy Wednesday. It's a B-Day.
My name is Kelly Oscar, and this is my co-host, Devin Spites.
Good morning.
And here's what you need to know today.
Today is kindergartner day.
Let's interview some of our kinder kiddos. Kaden, what is a few things that you love about school?
I get to read, and everybody gets to know how to do math, and all the teachers are okay.
What do you love about school?
Don't go on noodles.
Is it fun to dance in kindergarten? Why do you love Miss Raglan?
Because she be giving us nice stuff and giving us worksheets to do all by ourselves.
Excuse me, lady, but what do you love about kindergarten?
About math and science.
It is amazing to hear what kindergartners love about what they do in school.
That was fun.
In other news, the word of today is discombobulated, which means to be confused.
As in, the students discombobulated when they came back to school in August last year.
Jeez, bro, I really was discombobulated last year, though. Please don't forget to wear your dress up clothes tomorrow. We know you gotta look fabulous.
I'm ready for lunch.
Let's go find out what we're having.
Time is it?
It's time for lunch.
What time is it?
It's time for lunch.
My name is Jackson, and today we're having choice of chicken nuggets or turkey and cheese sub with black beans, fruit, or vegetables. Ow!
Good morning, DCSA. Today we have Sophia
and Kaden.
How about Wednesday?
It's going to be cloudy.
Can you tell us about Thursday?
It's going to be sunny.
What about Friday?
And I win again.
And that's the winner!
Did you know this month is World Autism Awareness Month? We all learn differently, and we have to be mindful and patient with everyone. Let's work towards fostering an inclusive community.
Diagnosed when he was 2, Kent State Calvin Bennett became the first known player diagnosed with autism to sign an NCAA Division I National Letter of Intent and play a team sport. He says, "Everything I have earned on my own." Some people say autism like it's an insult. That isn't what it is at all. It just means that someone does things differently. Autism is an inside struggle, but look how far I've come.
The kindergarten students are collecting toys to give it to the hospital. They have to be new.
We're collecting toys to babies all the way to teenagers.
Collecting toys all the way to the end of April.
Get up and make it happen. Get on your feet. Stand up and take some action.
Hello, students of DCSA. If you donate a brand new toy to the Kindergarten Community Service Project, you will receive a dress down day band, and side effects that may occur is feeling good about helping people in need.
Here, Jacob, I wanted to give you a gift.
Thank you, Kamari.
And that felt really nice.
Hey, Wolfpack students. Please be advised that Crocs are not safe for school grounds. Please do not wear your Crocs to school. If you are found wearing Crocs, you will have to go to the front office and have your parents bring you a new pair of shoes. Good day, Wolfpack. Miss Fontaine wanted to take some time out to highlight her third grade homeroom third quarter honor roll. Get ready, get ready. Can we shout out the A honor roll? Benjamin Garcia, Ariana Guevara, Daniel Hosey. And for our AB honor roll for the third quarter, can we give a shout out to Malaysia Gibson, Kaden Jolly, Bryn McPherson, and Lee Mitchell. Woo! Go ahead, my scholarly wolf packs. Ow! There is so much talent here at DCSA, and this week we'd like to highlight. This week we will be highlighting third grade Josiah Howard from Miss Morris's class. He is showing off his paper mache project in art that he's created in Miss Pike's class.
Thank you for tuning in. Teachers, please remember to take your attendance and do uniform and math check. Have a great day at DCSA.